Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to add thumbnail on KineMaster. To add thumbnail onto your project on KineMaster is a super easy process, so let's go ahead and dive into the video. First of all, open your KineMaster application and start up a new project. Once you open up a new project, this will be your interface. Tap on the media button at the top right corner and tap on one of the video clips you want to edit from your camera roll or other sources available such as Pixabay or Pixels. Once you open up one of your sources, go ahead and select your media by tapping on it and tapping on tick mark at the top right. This will then import your media clip onto your timeline. Go ahead and drag the red bar onto the area that you want to use as your thumbnail from the video clip. Once you select this specific area, tap on thumbnail on the left hand side corner. Now tap on capture and add as thumbnail, and the selected part of the media will be captured and applied as your thumbnail. Once you are done with your thumbnail, you can now simply go ahead and export your video after making any necessary edits. Select your desired format, resolution and frame rate, and finally click on save as video on the bottom right. And that's how you can easily add thumbnail on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.